also looks like right here, it looks like the gas it gave out, and what's happening is that the gases that was coming out, instead of going on top, the top of the cylinder, top of the piston and stuff to go ahead and get used, so it's coming out this way. And then what happens when it does this, and I think it doesn't, nothing goes to be here to be detonated, so what happens is it just you know, leaks out and nothing happens for it. So okay, so after inspecting the piston here, it looks really clean. There's no major lines or scoring or anything. It just needs to be cleaned up and polished a little bit. But it's really nice and clean. The ring's in good shape. Looks like the cylinder here looks like good shape too. There's no gouges or anything like that. It's just perfect in fact. It doesn't seem to be anywhere in this thing, which is really cool. I guess what happened or thing is that the gaskets failed and that caused it to leak really bad, so it wouldn't run anymore. Other than that, this is a real good weed eater. The motor's really good. This part's really good. I just need to go ahead and make some more parts, and then go ahead some more gaskets, and then go ahead and just put them together and fix it up. Wow, this is really good here. Also looks like the gas was leaking through here too, so there's no way this thing could get running, not for all the gas leaks it had. You can tell that it was leaking and dripping down and stuff. It was leaking all over the place. Quick five. Where's that piston? Okay. Okay, first thing to do is clean up the piston. And then I'll start making gaskets for these guys and put it back together. Here's a piston, all nice and shiny, looks really good. Okay, so the piston ring feels really good in there. It moves easily to side to side. There's a slight side to side and stuff, but no up and down, but fits really good here. This is great. I bought this gasket paper over at either AutoZone or Checkers. They usually got it for about like $8, $9, $7, not too bad. The thing is that if you try to get gaskets for these guys and stuff, for these McCullochs, because McCulloch is out of business now, you probably won't find it. It'll probably be very hard to find it. Or it's extremely expensive to buy it. What I'll do is I'll just go ahead and just make my own real quick. And it's not too hard to make your own. See if we can do this in one continuous cut. Yeah, practically a perfect fit. I like that.